How to change your cutoff saw from the outside position back to the inside position. I will show you in this movie. So first of all, we're going to remove the cutting equipment. So that means the locking bolt. Outer flange and the disc, they can come off at the same time. The centering ring and the inner flange, and then you have the spacer here on the inside. So when it doesn't come off, it will fall off afterwards. So now this is done. We're going to remove the belt tension, and that we are doing by releasing those two bolts, at least one turn each, like this. And then on the inside, we're going with the Allen key, remove the belt tension all the way down, like this. So now this is done, we can remove it will still hold together, because as long as the protection cover is not off, it will hold the whole system together. So you slide the protection cover off, then you can remove the belt and you can remove the cutting head. So don't forget to remove the cutting head to also disconnect the water hose. That you do simply by pushing the gray part inside and pulling out this one. This can go all the way. So to move it to the inside, you'll need to do a few modifications to the protecting shield. First of all, we need to move the stopper to the other side again. We need to move the gun mark back to the other side. And of course, this water nozzle needs to be moved to this side. So let's start with this part. you're not sure, you can always make a final check of all the bolts. Okay. This one is also okay. So, the shield is ready to install again. We take the engine with us again, and then we're going to install the head, the cutting head to the engine body again. Like this, the belt on top, and then when you slide, cover again, it will hold everything in place like this, so it can move. But before we apply belt tension, we're just going to install these two bolts by hand. We are not tightening them yet, because we still need to apply the correct belt tension, but that we do only when the cutting disc is installed. So the cutting disc is spacer, the inner flange, the centering ring, of course the disc. Let's put it in the way, outer flange, and then of course the locking bolt. And now it's time to do the before last action, that's routing the hose back in the gutter. And then here at the end you will see it will come out. It's that aligned that you can really push it in straight away. So this. And then it's time to apply the belt tension. So what we will do is the bolts are tightened by hand. And again, we're going to align here, this black one, in line with this orange line. Make sure that you move a little bit with the head and turn with the disc so everything gets in place. Like this, so we get the alignment, make a couple of turns, and now we made the final tension of the bolts. All right, we are ready to go again.